Hi everyone, so we just got a post from Filthy Rich on the official forums telling us about the plans for the PTR right now and the new season. So we're gonna have an extended PTR yet again until the 27th of October. So this is actually pretty good news, I believe, because, well, we haven't even seen a patch for the PTR yet. There was only some minor bug fixes and things like this. And well, this time we're gonna get seasonal theme adjustments, item nerfs, buffs and updates, bug fixes and dev comments. So that's gonna be quite juicy, I believe. I'm actually quite interested to see, you know, what they're going to say, what are their thoughts behind the changes. Well, as my expectations, I would say item nerfs, this most likely goes towards the Crusader, which is probably quite obvious. Crusader is extremely overperforming right now with the Thorns Bomb build. I do hope that they're gonna not gonna destroy it. So if they nerf it by around 8 to 10 tiers, I believe that would be a good number, because it's probably at least 10 tiers stronger than the second best build. In terms of buffs, yeah, there's a lot of candidates for that. So you know, zombie bears is probably, you know, by far the worst out of all the new stuff. Chicken, there's Uliana that needs a big buff. There's Leapquake. There's the Twisters that is probably also going to get changed. So this update word here is probably the most interesting one, and I believe that's gonna go towards the Twisters. So yeah, we'll see the news sometime this week. So I expect probably on Thursday, because then there's gonna be still like another day left in the week for, you know, any kind of like last minute changes or hot fixes, or, you know, just give people the time to actually try it before the weekend. So I guess this will be yeah, what we're looking for here. So I'm quite excited to see what's coming up, and well, I believe it's actually going to be pretty big, so who knows. But this is just my expectation. As for the season start, I get asked a lot about when season 22 is going to go live. We don't know. I believe it's going to be the 13th of November, simply because looking at the calendar, the 27th of October is you know, already the end of the month. So we don't have the 2 weeks end of season notification yet. So this could mean that maybe on the 27th or in that week, on a Monday or so, they're going to give us a notice. They're going to end the season around 2 weeks later on the 8th, and then they could start it on the Friday, the 13th. So they said that they wanted to have like an extra week of, you know, time after the PTR ends and then implement changes. But since they're already taking an extended PTR schedule right now, I believe this is going to cut that week again. But yeah, it could even be later than the 13th of November, but I think this is the earliest date. So this is that. And well, I'm going to be testing more on the PTR. I mean, I have a lot of builds and I've done pretty much most of them, actually. So there's still like some like off meta stuff that I'm trying now and having some fun with, and then obviously waiting for the changes to check them out, and then I'm gonna start blasting my guides. I have a lot of YouTube content coming up for my PTR testing. As you can imagine, I've played a lot of different stuff here, and well, stay tuned for that, I guess. So hope you'll enjoy my stuff in the near future, and hope you'll enjoy my thoughts here. I'll see you guys next time.